So tonight I'm gonna bringing in an entirely different deck, which is the Blue Eyes deck, which I built quite some time ago. But just so you know, this deck was out of the meta for Lord knows how long. So I'm just curious whether this current Blue Eyes deck, I made some wee bit of adjustments and see whether it can handle the current meta or not. Sofa court. Okay. As a matter of fact, I never fought a fight with a sofa court deck before though. I discard this. Shit, I'm moving. Wait, and then special summon. And then I'll just summon the Dragon Spirit of White. Let me check these. Spell card then. Just so you know, this is my first time fighting against a sofa court armor. Thank you. It works! Unless he has another one. And he's cool. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, next game. Screw it, I'll just discard the Providence. Then one for one. activate. Let's see how things goes first. Wait, maybe it should have been who we call it? Red Eyes, of course. What? Cannot be. Yeah, I should have just... Yeah, I need to... Because he only performed normal summoning. I lose 1k too. Real force, okay. Let's play much more safely. What the hell is this? Alright. Let's see what you can do. And he scooped. Oh, finally, a second win. Okay, Dragon Tate. He's definitely got a turn 1 rank 7. And then Roach. Both dragons effect, grab the noble dragon from the pendulum, I mean extra zone to the hand. And then he's gonna pendulum summon. And then another 2 more monsters. Rank 4? I mean level 4. another ring. Second key effect. Send one performer spell from deck to graveyard. Oh, add one performer spell to the hand instead. And then what's next? Wait, that's it? You have got to be kidding me. Let's just see how things goes first. Oh yeah. Let's just see how things goes first. Destroy all monsters on the field. Okay. Wait, all monsters? Including your own? But why though? Wait. Just wait. What was he thinking? I mean, you could have just... Wait, I think he's scared of my back room. He's scared of my back room. Three. Only one? Ah, he wants to juke out my trap cards. He wants to juke out my trap cards. Okay. I think he wants to juke up my then I'll use this one. You can see the white. He wants to juke out my set cards. And he has not performed his normal summon yet. Meteor Burst? Is he gonna meet your boss? Wait. Relax. Yeah, he meet your boss. He Incubus cannot attack. Four entries. When this card is special summoned, you can target one card. Also, this card cannot attack for the rest of this turn. Yeah, I know, no. I read the effects, okay? I'm not that dumb. I think this is my final turn. This will be my final turn. Oh, because of Meteor Burst! Shoot! It was because of Meteor Burst. Right. You know what? Screw it. I'm not gonna take my chances. Hammer cut. Nothing. I was wondering why I was unable to perform the triple attack. It's because of Meteor Burst. Meteor Burst's effect. Monsters in my possession, opponent's possession, in which in this case on my possession, cannot activate their effects during the battle phase. Which was why Neo Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon's his triple attack was unable to be activated when I was attacking the Oath Dragon Magician. Alright. Please do not tell me it's a broadcast deck. Yami Yugi using Orcas deck, you have to be kidding me. Yami Yugi using Orcas deck. Three dragons effect mean. Neither player can special summon two or more monsters at the same time. Neither cannot be at the same time. Let's see what's gonna do. And then he's gonna exit someone to cause gonna actually summon. Two set cards? Oh buddy. Yeah, he's exiting. He actually summoned to Dingrisu. Dingris's effect. Yeah. I'm not gonna set the Karma Class. Special summon the alternative white dragon. Okay. It's okay, I will summon another two more monsters later. Karma card stays. He's got something during end phase, 100%. Turn priority. Super team, what? Is he gonna willing summon? I think the idea is he is gonna willing summon again, and then special summon the Dingris. Oh, another Dingris. Okay. I believe normally people play 2, right? Okay, send to the graveyard. Fine. It's completely fine. Send one Orcus. Hand of his upfield. This is the part where I need to use where the spirit dragon comes in. The spirit dragon is important. Spirit dragon and then the Azure Eyes. Spirit dragon and then the Azure Eyes. If only I could hard draw a tuner. Ah, okay. Interesting. What the hell? Unbelievable. This piece of bastard luck sack. Unbelievable, this guy luck sack.